Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, The Melt with Nat and Jack. I'm Natalie, and I'm a hot mess right now because I have to head out to work. But on my way going into work, I had two big parties I didn't have, friends had, two separate last week. Mostly everything that was ordered from their customers, friends, family, got delivered straight to their house. But a few things ended up being delivered to my house. And one of them was my one friend's hostess credits that she got from her party. She hit over $1,000. She had a nice size party, and I'm about to deliver her hostess gifts. So I wanted to share them with you before they left my house. Okay, so I'm gonna go fast. I have a few orders here. I just wanted to show you guys before I pack them up into my car and bring them where they belong. So so my friend Sue, with her hostess credits, she wanted our diffuser. So this is her diffuser in these boxes, and I don't have to take it out because I have one. This is our diffuser. It changes colors. So this is $140 for the setup, right? It doesn't normally sit there. I have it in another room. I wanted to bring it out so I didn't have to open hers up. Then you could buy just shades, which this is the shade that's gonna go on at the day after Thanksgiving when I do my Christmas decorating. And then the shades are like $40 and $50. So you just need to buy the diffuser once. And here's the shade that's gonna be on it for my Christmas and New Year holiday. So you only have to buy the base the one time, and then you can buy our choice of the most beautiful shades we have. So that's what she wanted as her hostess credit. And then she got, I think I'm just gonna end up standing, I don't know. She got three oils based on my recommendations, which is my favorite, the marshmallow buttercream and candied violet and plum and ocean mist and aloe. So she got three oils. And then she got the bundle and save. She did the three car bars. I told her to do the bundle and save stuff with her hostess credits. So she got coconut lemongrass, blueberry cheesecake, and vanilla bean buttercream. So this is my friend Sue's orders, and she's waiting for me to come deliver them. So as soon as I end this video, I am out the door. This has all been sitting in my foyer for about a week. Because of work, I couldn't get everyone's orders out, but I got to do that now. Okay, then, separate from the party, I always have this, my one customer, Julie, stuff delivered to my house because she doesn't drive. So either her son picks it up or my daughter or I bring it to her. And every month she orders stuff. So she wanted the Glimmer and Glow Warmer for the holidays. And I don't have to take that out of the box because I have one. That's the Glimmer and Glow Warmer. And then she wanted, I actually have her receipt here, it'll make it easier for me. She wanted six Scentsy bars. She wanted our holiday trio, which is the Mighty Pine, mulled cider and spice, joy and wonder. I can't wait to warm joy and wonder because I'm hearing so much about it from Lisa Roberry. Okay, she wanted one dancing sugar plum. I can't do set notes with you guys today because I gotta get out the door, but. And she wanted a whole six pack, so did many other people, of our November scent of the month, which is icicles and evergreen. I did 2 6-packs of this. I am not a tree person, but I can tell you guys, I've said it already, it's my favorite scent we've ever had of a scent of the month. It's a pine scent, but there's a bakery note of that vanilla in there. And anybody who comes to my house, as I have it warming, and I really only warm it in my foyer, and then in my other rooms, I'm warming other things. but it blends in with everything. Like if you're warming bakery in other rooms and you have icicles and evergreen in like a main warmer when people first walk in, it's beautiful. I've already done the scent notes with you guys when I did the warmer and scent of the month in one of my videos that's posted. And then Julie got a flower in Berry Blessed. So that's her flower in the Berry Blessed. So then what I do is I always go and get these kinds of bags depending on what the season is at my local food shopping. And I take the bag. And I put everyone's orders in these nice bags. So when I deliver them, oh, this was Julie's first order. She got all these too. She put in two separate orders, so I had both her orders here, which my daughter is going to deliver. And she loves the high chew candies, so since she doesn't drive, I went and I got her a bag of high chews, and I'm sticking them in here for her. And I think I'm going to put her other bars in another bag. And now I can't get the high chews in there. Okay, so that's Julie's order. Then next I have my friend Marilyn's order, who works at my office. She too ordered 6 icicles in evergreen. She got the Pine for Plaid warmer, which is on our website right now under our holiday collection. And then she also did the trio of the holiday scents, Joy and Wonder, Mighty Pine, and Mulled Cider and Spice. Okay, then my next girl who works in my office, Nadine, she got 3 scented flowers, and she got her scents were Black Raspberry Vanilla, Vanilla Bean Buttercream, and Christmas Cottage. So these are gonna get bagged for her right here, along with she did a bundle and save, and she picked Almond Croissant and 2 icicles in evergreen. I think I sold more icicles in evergreen this month than I ever have. Then my daughter-in-law's mom, she got the warmer Santa Slumber, which is an element warmer. I'm gonna take it out real quick. I don't have this warmer because I don't need any more holiday warmers. Even though it's gorgeous, I have no room left for warmers. I have so many warmers right now. So, how great, beautiful this is, guys. So this is the Santa Slumber, right? Santa Slumber. Yeah, Santa Slumber. The wax goes in there. So this is an element warmer. And then put that back. Don't break it. And then another friend of mine got 2 of August, was this? October stargazing? He's scary good with September. This was October. I believe it was October. She got 2 stargazing waxes because she bought a bunch of stuff last month. And then I always throw for my friend Christine a snuggle up because it's her favorite and I have it in my club and she buys a lot every month from me. So I always give her a snuggle up from my club because I have like 4 a month I get. Okay, then my next door, I always do this to everybody, whatever the scent of the month is, I give the brochure. So this is our December. I'm gonna do another video on our warmer and scent of the month this week. And this is my friend Liz at work, and she ordered Jammy Time, She got 6 jammy time. And she got 6 icicles in evergreen. A lot of icicles in evergreen. Can't say I blame them because it's my favorite too. I did 12 of them. Then, okay, I think I got through everything that everybody got that I'm going to deliver now. So then I put I tie the bag with like bows and I put a car bar or something on it that I get with my hostess credits to give to my clients. And that hangs from here. Wait a minute, I have one done. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I have one done. So this is how my bags go out. I staple their receipt and then everyone's getting a car bar and a scent circle this month because it's the holiday. And I got a whiff box in here going out. And then I got a Johnny Appleseed. My girl Nicole gets it every month. Johnny Appleseed counter cleaner and bathroom cleaner. She orders one a month. I'm trying to get her to try other ones, but she won't. She just refuses. I think I've said that in another video too. She just loves her Johnny Appleseed. Then in another bag here, I got another one with a whiff box and a warmer. I don't even know which warmer, but I'm making a mess. I got to go to work. But I wanted to share that with you guys, but I'll be back because I want to share so much of like all my clearance sale stuff I just got. I want to share the warmer of December month, the warmer and scent of December, and so many other things that I've been getting in that are just sitting in boxes from Scentsy that I have to go through this week. But I got to go to work. Thank you for stopping by. Like and subscribe. Comment, please. If you have any questions, let me know. My link is below. If you're already using another consultant, then you saw a few things that we have available. If you haven't tried the icicles in evergreen, I really suggest you do because I'm telling you, I'm a bakery person, not a tree scent person. But this one, you got to give it one try. If not, ask your consultant for a sample of it so you don't buy it and you could just try it first. That's what I did. And then everybody wants it. So, okay, thank you, everybody. Have a great day. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.